Hi guys, welcome to ContentStudio. In this video, we'll talk about the Composer Assistant tool. You'll see the Composer Assistant tool both in the social media post composer as well as the blog post composer. The purpose of the assistant tool is to help you discover laser-focused content right when you're composing a post for your social channels or when you're writing a blog and you want to add a reference in it or discover some facts and figures about the topic or find relevant images, videos, GIFs, quotes. You can take help from the assistant and compose a post for your channels. So first of all, you have to select the social channels for which you want to compose a post and then go to the assistant to find the content. You can search all type of content like the web articles, videos from YouTube or Dailymotion, posts from Facebook or Twitter, images from Flickr, Imgur or Pixabay, or you can also find GIFs from Giphy, quotes, and you can see these two options, Pocket and Favorite. Let's discuss these two. Pocket is basically a content archive tool where you can save content so that you can view it later. To bring content from Pocket, first of all, you have to integrate your Pocket account with your ContentStudio account, and then you can bring in the content that you saved in your Pocket account. As for Favorite, it's basically an inside archive which is created while you're curating content in ContentStudio and you add it to your favorite library. In order to search content, you have to type in the keywords against which you want to search the content. For example, I'll write football here. And when I press enter, you can see that all the content is brought to you. You can further narrow down content by applying all these filters. As I want the most recent content, so I'll select this option and select 24 hours so that I can only see that content that has been published during the last 24 hours. You can also see the engagement value of the content and also its sentiment. And if you like some content, you can also click on it to see the whole preview of it. And on the left side, you can also see the article's categories and engagement value with respect to Facebook, Pinterest, and Reddit, its trending score, and its sentiment value. You can also click on View Original Article button, which will redirect you to the original source where you can read the whole article. And if you like it and you want to share it, you just have to pick it up and drag and drop it to the post editor. And if you have enabled the link shortener, your link will automatically be shortened. Similarly, you can find videos from YouTube or Dailymotion and apply filters to find targeted content. And you can also find posts from Facebook that are relevant to football against their engagement value and also their post type like status, links, photos, videos. And you can find images from these three sources, which are Flickr, Imgur, and Pixabay. So that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Until next time, take care.